Welcome to a showcase of my 5 latest math-inspired games that bring complex mathematical ideas to life. Let's start. First up, Code Operation Clash. This is a fast-paced puzzle where you use 4 codes in basic math operations. Add, subtract, multiply, and divide to hit a target number before time runs out. It's all about mastering number composition, inspired by the classic MiG-24 puzzles. It trains your logic and creativity under pressure. Then, Probability Factory. Probability is the likelihood of something happening, like a 50-50 chance of getting heads when you flip a coin. In this game, probability is woven into almost every part of the ball's journey. It starts with the ball dispenser, goes to the plank and cross pegs, and dot pegs that you, the player, place to guide the ball towards the randomly highlighted collection box. Each ball takes its own unique path through that field of chances, its probability made visible. Next is Laser Minefield. It's Minesweeper, but every bomb has a unique mathematical area of effect. You're clearing tiles, planting flags, and dodging these geometrically defined threats. Each bomb follows coordinate geometry rules. Cross bombs hit rows and columns, X bombs hit diagonals, and O bombs affect a 3x3 square. It's coordinates in action. Next, we have AstraNet. Become a cosmic cartographer. Connect scattered stars to form a single network, aiming to use the absolute shortest total length of lines. This game is a visual puzzle based on the minimum spanning trees from graph theory. Your target length is the calculated shortest path to connect all nodes without any loops. It's about efficiency and optimization. And finally, Desultory DoorWays. What if doors led you to impossible places? This maze game is built on non-Euclidean geometry, where rooms stitch together in unexpected ways. This game breaks Euclid's rules. Parallel lines can never meet. Doors act as identity maps, folding the space so a straight path locally might teleport you globally. Proof you in mind-bending space. Each of these 5 games dives into a different fascinating corner of mathematics. If you enjoy this quick tour, please hit like and subscribe for more. You can play these games for free on itch.io. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.